So welcome back, everybody. Thanks for watching. In today's segment of Tai Chi Today, we're going to take what we learned in our first video, which was our Tai Chi tap, about straightening the spine and then tapping the toe in front and sinking the weight into the heel. All right, and we can do that. Again, that's a good practice to find your physical center to help you focus and start to settle your mind and start to find an emotional center. But then from this, let's take our Tai Chi tap and then step a foot out. It can be right or left into what we refer to as a level stance, so about armpit width. And then again, feel the spine straighten and sink vertically down into the heels. Okay. So it's not too tilted forward, the hips aren't too far back, the spine is just straight, we're sinking into the heels. From this position, do some silk reeling or qigong energy work. So with our right hand, we just do circles going outwards. The torso, the center, the dan tien, rotates first and the arm falls. So all the energy, the power comes from our center and our torso. And then the arm just follows through. And we can do that on the left side going out. Like we're moving energy up the belly and the heart in that way. Or this would be like a block as far as the martial skill and practice of Tai Chi goes. We can also be alternating circles. Just settling in into a relaxed breath. And then we can also do both hands going into circles. And we can do this either way. The main thing is that we start to train our bodies to move the torso first and have the arms fall effortlessly. I almost think of the hands as like paintbrushes, right? And after that, so we can step into level stance, sink into the heels, go into our silk reeling exercises, and then we can step back into the Tai Chi tap on each side. So that's kind of like one of our first exercises in silk reeling. Thanks for joining us today for Robbie's Tai Chi Today. See you next time.